don't think you should be allowed to change on a intentional offside, Pat, in your own zone, defensive zone. That'd be another way to create a little bit more offense.
That'd be fun, yeah.
Here's Kane trying to send it. Kubelik. Oh, got side back later. Rebound, they score. Kubelik got his own rebound. He followed the initial shot and pumped it home. Kubelik with 16 goals his last 22 games, and the Hawks tonight with two goals in 26 seconds, and we're even.
Second chance opportunity for Kubelik. There's one. Failed clear by Cirelli. And Kubelik puts it into the wide open net while on one knee. And the Hawks back in a big way, tie it up at two.
The Lightning were doing to Kane. He would circle out regularly to the neutral zone during that man advantage to get himself a little space. Now a centering pass picked up by Kubelik to Keith. Kubelik's one-timer. He scores! Dominic Kubelik with a bullet. His second of the game. The Hawks cash on the power play, and they lead 4-2.
I mean, this pass is right in the wheelhouse of Kubelik. And McElhinney moving right to left. He's out, he's down, and Kubelik goes top shelf. And we talked about it earlier. When he moves laterally, you got to go upstairs, and that's where Kubelik goes. Again, the key of allowing Kubelik to be able to drift that puck was the pass was in the wheelhouse by Duncan Keith.
Sergachev turned it over. Saad couldn't shoot it because it would have been offside. Put it up for Kubelik for the hat trick. Dominic Kubelik set up by Brandon Saad. Five straight goals for the visitors, three of them by number eight, and it's 5-2.
Well, Brandon Saad does a great job of allowing Kubelik to tag up here and to stay onside. And Kubelik has a wide open net as Saad gets it to him. Even though that puck had entered the zone while Kubelik was still inside the offensive zone, as long as Saad doesn't touch it before Kubelik tags up, that's a good goal, and the Hawks with a five spot here in the third. And Kubelik's got three of them.